Hello. Time once again for another Professor Swing snare drum recital. I'm going to play three solo snare drum etudes. These are written by a percussionist who was with the San Francisco Symphony for about 40 years named Anthony Cirone. It's from a masterpiece book that every serious drummer studies out of called Portraits in Rhythm. And I'm going to play three of these etudes. The reason I choose to play a solo snare drum as opposed to the drum set is you can see a lot clearer what I'm doing. And I can't hide behind a bunch of crashing cymbals and tom-toms. So please enjoy.
Thank you.
my closing piece is Etude number 11, which you'll immediately recognize is in 12/8 time. And it's an adagio, okay? So it isn't too fast. Not all snare drum solos are supposed to be fast and loud. Thank you very much.